every child deserves a chance to play baseball. That's the belief, anyway, of a local organization.
With the help of some Reds players, kids with disabilities got a chance to do exactly that today. Vala Beatty has their story.
It's the sixth year for the Miracle League here in Cincinnati, but for the first time today, Reds players are coming out to help.
And fall through. Yeah.
For 52 special tri-state kids and adults, it was a chance to play in the big league.
You ready?
As four Reds players showed up to help. So what are you learning here today?
How to hit like they do and catch like they do.
It's all part of the Miracle League, an organization that allows those with disabilities a chance to play baseball. It's made possible through donations, where in 2009, this synthetic rubber turf was created just for the league. The Reds seem to fit right in, from teaching kids fly balls to fielding and even hitting. Each of the players took their expertise to the field.
Anytime we can get into the community, we like to do that. And, these guys, all these people come out and support us, and so it's good to be able to come out here and do what we can for them.
Nice hit, Brandon.
The point of the day, forget about their problems. How is it playing with the Reds?
Good.
It's good? Is it fun?
Yeah.
And be like every other kid. What are you practicing out here?
Hitting balls.
How good are you?
Good.
Cincinnati is one of six locations where a private donor gave the funds needed for this camp. And hopefully the money keeps coming in so the fun can continue. Valerie Beatty, News 5.